On the night in which Jesus gave himself up for us, he took bread, gave thanks to you, broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me." And when the supper was over, he took the cup. He gave thanks to you, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Drink from this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me." Gracious God, may this bread connect us more closely with you and with our neighbors near and far. Bless this bread, we pray. May this fruit of the vine remind us of the interconnectedness of people around the world. Bless this cup, we pray. May this simple meal bring us into union with you, your people, and your world, united in the one body of Christ. Renew our communion with your church throughout the world, and strengthen it in every nation and among every people, to witness faithfully in your name. By your Spirit, make us one with Christ, one with each other, and one in ministry to all the world, until Christ comes in final victory and we feast at his heavenly banquet. Through your Son, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit in your holy church, all honor and glory is yours, Almighty God, now and forever. Amen. The body of Christ, the bread of heaven. The blood of Christ, the cup of salvation.